Nativity Fast. The Nativity Fast is a period of abstinence and penance practiced by the Eastern Orthodox, Oriental Orthodox, and Eastern Catholic Churches in preparation for the Nativity of Jesus, December 25th. The corresponding Western season of preparation for Christmas, which also has been called the Nativity Fast and Street Martin's Lent, has taken the name of Advent. The Eastern fast runs for 40 days instead of 4 Roman rite or 6 weeks Ambrosian rite, and thematically focuses on proclamation and glorification of the Incarnation of God, whereas the Western Advent focuses on the two comings or Advents of Jesus Christ, His birth and His second coming or Parousia. The Byzantine fast is observed from November 15th to December 24th, inclusively. These dates apply to those Orthodox churches which use the Revised Julian calendar, which currently matches the Gregorian calendar. For those Eastern Orthodox churches which still follow the Julian calendar, Greek Orthodox Patriarchate of Jerusalem, Russian Orthodox Church, Serbian Orthodox Church, Georgian Orthodox Church, Ukrainian Orthodox Church, Macedonian Orthodox Church, and Mount Athos, the Winter Lent does not begin until November 28th Gregorian, which coincides with November 15th on the Julian calendar. The ancient Church of the East fasts dawn till dusk from the 1st December until the 25th of December on the Gregorian calendar. Sometimes the fast is called Philip's Fast or the Philippian Fast, as it traditionally begins on the day following the Feast of St. Philip the Apostle, November 14th. Some churches, such as the Melkite Greek Catholic Church, have abbreviated the fast to start on December 10th, following the Feast of the Conception by Saint and of the Most Holy Theotokos.